caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me when you don't believe a word I say?
We can't go on together
with suspicious
minds,
and we can build our dreams
on suspicious minds.
So if an old friend I know stops by to say hello,
as the snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto, and his mama cries, 'cause if there's one thing she don't need, it's another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. Well, don't you understand? Your child needs a helping hand. He'll grow to be an angry young man someday. I take a look at you and me. Are we too blind to see? Do we simply turn our heads and look the other way? Well, the world turns, and a hungry little boy with a runny nose plays in the street as the cold wind blows in the ghetto. And his hunger burns, so he starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal, and he learns how to fight in the ghetto. Then one night in desperation, the young man breaks away. He buys a gun, steals a car, tries to run, but he don't get far, and his mama cries. As a crowd gathers round, an angry young man face down in the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto. And as her young man dies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, another little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama
But now I guess you've changed your mind. You said you once had loved me, but now I guess you've changed your mind. Why don't you reconsider, baby? Give yourself just a little more time.
I went and bought myself a ticket and I sat down in the very first row. They pulled the curtain, but then when they turned the spotlight way down low, little Egypt came out strutting, wearing nothing but a button and a bow, singing, diamond big as Texas on her toe. She let her hair down and she did the hoochie-coochie real slow. When she did a special number on a zebra skin, I thought she'd stop the show. Singing, yeah. Triple somersault, and when she hit the ground, she winked at the audience, and then she turned around. She had a picture of a cowboy tattooed on her spine, saying Phoenix, Arizona, 1949. Let me tell you people, little Egypt doesn't dance there anymore. She's too busy mopping and taking care of shopping at the store. 'Cause we got seven kids and all day long they crawl around.